bus driver just sworn at the fucking window.